Let's open QRP HF transceiver today. Start opening from one side and then from the other side. A word of caution about the boards, they are mounted poorly. You need to stop the nut on the underside of the board. Otherwise, when you try to open the screw, the nut also starts moving. You can see the power FET. It is mounted to the chassis of the transceiver. I hope you will never need to open it.